Hello children, I welcome all of you in today's English session. We are using today textbook page number 10, chapter 5, 6 Honest Serving Men. This is a poem named 6 Honest Serving Men, page number 10. So children, let's read out this poem. I keep 6 honest serving men. They taught me all I knew. Their names are what and why and when. And how are where and who. Once again, I keep 6 honest serving men. They taught me all I knew. Their names are what and why and when. And how and where and who. I send them over land and sea. I send them east and west. But after they have worked for me, I give them all a rest. I send them over land and sea. I send them east and west. But after they have worked for me, I give them all a rest. I let them rest from 9 till 5. From I am busy, then. As well as breakfast, lunch and tea. For they are hungry men. I let them rest from 9 till 5. For I am busy then, as well as breakfast, lunch and tea, for they are hungry men. But different folk have different views. I know a person small. She keeps 10 million serving men who get no rest at all. But different folk have different views. I know a person small. She keep 10 million serving men who get no rest at all. Page number 13. She sends them abroad on her own affairs. From the second she opens her eyes, 1 million house, 2 million wears, and 7 million wives. She sends them abroad on her own affairs. From the second she opened her eyes, 1 million house, 2 million wears, and 7 million wives. So children, this is the poem, 6 Honest Serving Men. Now you can see I have underlined few words here. So let's see the meanings of those words. Serving. Serving means to give service, to work for somebody. Then, views. Views means outlook, what somebody thinks. Folk, a certain kind or group of people. Next is abroad, a foreign country away from your home. Affair, personal matter, a thing to be done or a task. Here you can see apostrophe EM. EM means them. Send them abroad on her own affairs. This is a phrase mean that sends them away to other places to do her work. So children, the poet of this poem is Rudyard Kipling. Now let's see the summary of this poem in short. Children, we have just read a poem named 6 Honest Serving Men by Rudyard Kipling. This poem tells us about the importance of having an open mind and asking lots of questions. The poet compares questions like why, how, what and so on that we used to know about the world. To 6 serving men, he beautifully writes about the curiosity of children who have endless questions in comparison to adults. So children, this was the summary of this poem. Now, today you will underline all the difficult words and write them 3 times in your notebook in neat and clean handwriting. Thank you. Bye.